When we recorded just across the river, I was definitely hearing a soulful female voice as a counter to my voice. And I had just kind of recently discovered Solis, and she knocked me out. She's just got this untamed spirit, you know, and it all comes out. And she did a wonderful job. We were in the studio in Connecticut recording when we realized, oh, it would be nice to have a couple of female background singers for this tune. So Evan, who runs the studio in Connecticut, made a few calls and someone recommended Michelle Dudley and Kimberly Joy Rush, and it really kind of lifted the song, which was really nice.